The 24th.
So today is Saturday, the 24th, 22nd to 3rd. 24th of March, 2018, and my niece JadaBaby has just treated me to the movies. We saw Tomb Raider.
It was so good.
Yes, it was. It was. And I am Trina King. This is Jada Latrice, my niece, my oldest niece, Jada. I call her JadaBaby. Anyway, we had a really good time out, and it was so thoughtful. Jada knows me. Now, she knows me very well. She does. And she said, Auntie, I want, and by the way, it's cold, y'all. I'm talking, I know Jada about to freeze. We about to get in the car. We about to get in the car. But I just want you to know that JadaBaby, she really does show me that she loves me. And I appreciate that. She knows me. She's a great listener. She's a great conversationalist. And I can tell that she loves me because she shows me. It was her treat today. She treated me to, I had popcorn with my movie. And she was like, whatever you want to get, Auntie, you want anything else? I was like, well, you know what? Yes, Jada, I want a pretzel. So I had a pretzel and a small bag of popcorn. My baby did this. That's how you supposed to do. You supposed to treat the people that you love, right? Don't always be on the receiving end. And it's not always about the money either. It's about spending quality time. What you say, Jada, baby? What you got to say?
I got to say that we had a great time, a great date. It
was fun. Yes. All right, you guys. Peace.
Peace.
Peace. That means unity when you got the fingers together. That's unity. All right, I'm sorry. I was covering your face. I'm sorry.